Welcome back to Speller Tutorial Services. Today we're going to be working on word problems, and I have a word problem defined above. And the word problem states, the area of a trapezoid is 220 square feet. The length of the bases are 10 and 45 feet. Find the height or altitude of the trapezoid. First thing you should always do is to make a sketch of the word problem, if at all possible. So here I'm going to make a sketch of a trapezoid. Sketch doesn't have to be perfect. It just has to have the correct information as given in the word problem. So here I know that my area is 220 square feet, so I'm just going to put that in the middle here to indicate that. I know that the top base is 10 and the bottom base is 45, and those are the unit there is feet. And I'm trying to find out the height, and the height is defined as the distance between the top base and bottom base, and I'm just going to leave that as h because that's our unknown. The formula for area of a trapezoid is area is equal to the height divided by 2, and that's times the quantity base 1 plus base 2. Now that I have this equation, I'm going to fill in the given facts from the word problem. We know that the area is 220 square feet. Don't know the height, so we keep that as h. We know base 1 is 10 feet and base 2 is 45 feet. Now, based on the order of operations, I'm going to take care of what's inside the parentheses first. So here I have a 10 plus 45, which gives me 55. And now I have two expressions set equal to each other. What I can do here is look at this as a proportion. So I put the 220 over 1, and now I can cross multiply. And cross multiplying, I'm going to multiply 1 times h times 55. Which is going to give me 55h. And on the other side, 220 times 2, which is going to give me 440. Now the 55 and the h are joined through multiplication. So to undo that, I divide, in this case, dividing both sides by 55. These 55s simplify down to just h. And on the right-hand side, I have 440 divided by 55. Both of these numbers, well, these numbers end in 0 and 5, so I know that I can divide both numbers by 5. Let's look at the denominator first. 55 divided by 5 is 11. And now I'm going to use long division to divide 440 by 5, and I'll do that right here. Well, 5 goes into 44 8 times. 8 times 5 is 40. I do my subtraction. 44 minus 40 leaves a 4. Bring down that 0. 5 goes into 4 8 times. And then 8 times 5 is 40. And then 40 minus 40 is 0. So I know 5 goes into 440 88 times. And then I easily see that 88 divided by 11 is just 8. So now I figured my height of being 8 for this particular problem. Now I want to go back and do the check. So I'm going to take the original problem. 220 is equal to, we said the height was 8 divided by 2. And then base 1, 10, base 2, 45. So here I have 220 is equal to 8 divided by 2 is 4, and then 10 times 45 is 55. Rewrite my 220 on the left-hand side, and now I need to evaluate this 55 times 4. Well, 5 times 4 is 20. 5 times 4, again, is 20, plus that 2 is 22. So I see that both sides of my expressions are equal, so I know that I did my problem correctly. So a trapezoid with the area of 220 square feet that has a base, that have bases of length 10 feet and 45 feet, has a height of 8 feet, as we've shown here. Thanks again for watching this video. Please stay tuned to Speller Tutorial Services. Take a look at our Facebook page and also subscribe to our YouTube page found under the same name. Thank you.